Peter Baldwin is an American actor and director of film and television. Baldwin started his career as an actor, employed as a contract player at Paramount Studios. He played Johnson in the movie Stalag 17 and Lieutenant Walker in the movie Little Boy Lost, both made in 1953. In 1962 he played the role of murderer Tony Benson in the Perry Mason episode, The Case of the Melancholy Marksman, and appeared in the 1970 Italian thriller The Weekend Murders. Baldwin eventually became a television director with an extensive resume, as well as directing many of the episodes of ABC's hit situation comedy The Brady Bunch. He also directed a few episodes of another ABC hit sitcom, The Partridge Family, from 1970 to 1971. He was among the directors of episodes of the 1973 NBC sitcom Needles and Pins and of the 1985-1986 CBS sitcom Foley Square, and also helped direct a few episodes of Family Ties in 1987. He won an Emmy in 1988 for the television series The Wonder Years. His last directing credit was an episode of the Disney Channel sitcom Even Stevens in 2002. In the 1980s, Baldwin directed the short-lived comebacks of Mary Tyler Moore in Mary in 1985 and Lucille Ball in Life with Lucy in 1986. Both lasted 13 episodes. Baldwin lives with his wife in Pebble Beach, California. Filmography as director: The Living End, The Michelle Lee Show, Great Day, Space Force, The Lovebirds, Alone at Last, The Brady Girls Get Married, The Harlem Globetrotters on Gilligan's Island, The Hoboken Chicken Emergency, Lots of Luck, American Film Institute Comedy Special, A Very Brady Christmas, Revenge of the Nerds, Meet Wally Sparks, King's Pawn, Driving Me Crazy,